Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off automatic app updates on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. You might want to do this to help limit Wi-Fi or data usage. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off automatic app updates, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select App Store from the list. Within here, look for the Automatic Downloads section, and then find the App Updates option underneath it. Next to where it says App Updates, there should be a toggle switch, and all you need to do is turn this off to prevent apps from automatically updating. You can now manually update them in the App Store. And so that is how to turn off automatic app updates on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.